is good cop, bad cop, and if there is, are you the good cop to his bad cop?
No, he would think he's the good cop and I'm the bad cop when it comes to certain things. I think it goes back to balance. We have always, I've always been very conscious when he's really hard on a player, then I'm balancing that. Or if I'm really hard on him, Marissa balances it, or coach balances it, whatever. I think we balance each other out, and that's really important.
So you're just as hard on the players, just at different times
than
he is.
Absolutely. But I'm not, you know, the thing is, I'm not a screamer. So the things and how I get them to do what I need them to do, I do it differently. I get them to do it, it's just in a different way.